Before I left, my grandfather gave me this shard. I think he brought it back from the New World. Yeah, I know. The rules say take nothing back. But still, he wanted me to... Partner, tell me. Why do you think people leave their homes, and also their loved ones? Knowing that they may never make it back home. I wonder what my grandfather was thinking, bringing this thing back with him. He was a carefree man, but he took researching this very seriously. In the end, he never did find out what it was. Why did he bring it back with him? Why me? Maybe he was thinking, she'll get the job done. 40 years ago, their expedition failed, so they left it to the next generation, hoping we'll succeed. And now we're here because someone believed in us. So you know what? We won't fail. I know it. Let's get you ready, partner. There's still work to do. Are you hurt? Any injuries?
Gather yourself. It's definitely here.
Thank you.
Seriously?
Understood. Don't worry about her. She can handle herself. I know. I've been her partner this whole time. Believe me, she's the only one who can do this. She's a master hunter of the 5th Fleet. The best we have!
Make sure you get a good look at that thing!
And you better come back. In one piece. You did it!
Thank goodness you're... I don't know how you did it.
If it wasn't for you, your partner and I would have had to give up our search. Truly, thank you.
I'll record everything. This investigation, the old Everworm, all of it.
Got your work cut out for you. It was truly an adventure to remember. I have nothing to regret. But now... Now what do I do?
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home. There's no time to second guess yourself.
You're right. Now that we're done here, I'll have to find a new hobby.
Hey! You kids okay?
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you unharmed.
Good work. Bravo!
Damage. This thing's huge.
My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
What are you guys doing here?
It was the Commission's decision to leave this assignment to the 5th Fleet.
But it was my decision that we ought to go. And that's why we're here. You got the job done, as expected.
All right. Time to head back.
Impossible. Time for round two? Go figure. Just another link in the food chain.